Representing l'Ontario.
Representing Ontario, Ilderton.
Well, Ilderton from Ontario. Team manager Marnie Smith, 16 on this team, coached by Carol and Sherry Moyer. Skating, their sharp pre-program, the Latin rhythms.
Lecture is rhythm, the beat, the driving force that holds our lives together. Without rhythm, your heart wouldn't beat, without direction, without moods, without shadings. And so tonight we say, hip hip, chin chin, the rhythm section.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Ontario, Ilderton.
Well, I can see why this team has had so much success this season. They have two silver medals, including Winterfest and regionals, as well as a Bill Phillips bronze. Here's their moves element, really well done. Nice, lots of speed and flow within each of the groupings. here is their pivoting block, great use of shoulders and choreography. I successfully smiled at least three times in this program because it was fun and they looked like they were having a good time. Great uses of music.
That was your official smile count?
I guess I did. I love it when coaches and choreographers hit the music perfectly, and they did this very well. Like right here, they've got this right with the music, the cha-chas they had. Littleina Bowers in that line. Those are little every time you do one of those things, a little bit gets added to your technical score.
A little skating skill extra.
Tiny things, little toe steps, little hops. I really enjoyed this program. We've seen quite a few Latin. That's the second Desposito we've heard, but quite a few Latin and all very different sort of takes on it. So it's been nice to see. And here there's circled traveling element, a little bit of a centering issue there, but they do correct it when they weave, which is great. So really good skate. I think they should be really happy with that. Here's their creative element at the end. Some people at home may be wondering what's the difference between a creative and a moves element, because a lot of the lots of field moves are happening in the creative. The creative is really about highlighting the music, and it's a low scoring element in terms of technical, but high scoring in terms of the helping with your program components.
Let's take a look at the free program score here. They're happy with that, 89.06 for total competition score so far, 44.53, and they're currently in third place, a happy group, kiss and cry.
As they should be.